Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. A very rare, strange burst of extraordinarily bright light in the universe just got even stranger, thanks to the eagle eye of NASA's Hubble Space Telescope. The optical flash, which was one of the brightest bursts of blue light in the universe but lasted only a few days, is the latest example of a rare breed of brief astronomical event called a luminous fast blue optical transient. Extraordinarily bright bursts of light found between galaxies lasted only a few days is the latest example of a rare breed of brief astronomical event called a luminous fast blue optical transient. LFBOTs are a complete mystery. The first one to be discovered wasn't observed until 2018. Designated at 2018 Cow, it was positioned in the spiral arm of its galaxy 200 million. It was up to 100 times brighter than an ordinary supernova, and was also bright in radio waves, ultraviolet and X-rays. If it was A, it behaved very oddly. Similar bursts of light are discovered at a rate of about 1 per year, and they are nicknamed after animals based on the last three letters in their designation. Other LFBOTs have been dubbed the camel, the koala, and the Tasmanian devil. This latest LFBOT, detected by the Zwicky Transient Facility at Palomar Observatory in California on April 10, is designated at 2023 FHN and, consequently, has been nicknamed the Finch. Unlike any other LFBOT seen before, Hubble found that the Finch is located between two neighboring galaxies, about 50,000 light-years from a nearby spiral galaxy and about 15,000 light-years from a smaller galaxy. The discovery poses many more questions than it answers. More work is needed to figure out which of the many possible explanations is the right one. Thank you.